Thanks for taking my question. In this age of tough foreign competition, I think you would agree that we need to invest smart in America to help our country grow and get stronger. Based on that, I'd appreciate your comments on an investing strategy that seems to have resulted in several million dollars of your personal income taxes being paid to foreign countries instead of ours. And I'm referring to page 169 of your 2010 income tax return, where you took over $1.5 million in foreign tax credits in 10 years. Appreciate your comments.
I'll look at it. I'm not familiar with that. I didn't think I paid any foreign income taxes, but I'll be happy to take a look at it.